Greetings, fellow citizens of time and space.
This is your host, Dave Arisetto, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. Oh my god, it still feels great to say those three words.
So, without further ado, we're going to continue where we last left off and go and take on this dual horn. So without further ado, let's get started right away with today's adventure. Allons-y!
It says it's
0.22
miles away, so that's like what? Only like a couple of inches away from here?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe away.
Yes, I need to do that. Because that is something I remember from the demo. Going to rest first actually lets our experience get added to our characters and they will level up. So resting in this game is good. It's a good idea.
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Well, that just made me feel bad. Apparently all of the original outfits they're wearing apparently has the Crown's Guard insignia on them. So it would be better for me to wear them instead of not wearing them. So we're gonna go ahead and camp right here.
Let's call it a day.
All right, I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Oh, got ourselves a little report card here. That's nice. Alright, now here comes another important thing for this game. The cooking Ignis is a great cook, but we've got to tell him exactly what needs to be cooked. And of course, somewhere down the line, we're going to have to gather ingredients so he'll be able to cook us some food. Like, see, let's look at what we got here. And I'm going to be butchering these names. Croque Madame, which is gives us an attack boost, a level 3 attack boost, so it'll increase our attack by 30. Veggie Medley Stew, attack boost level 2, HP boost level 3. Oh, I get it. So these level things only are accessible when his cooking level is higher. So right now the only thing he could do is these, the flame roasted toast and the toasty rice balls. Attack boost level 1, HP boost level let's do this one. I could definitely use more HP, because if they're saying that the monster that we're going to face is a pretty tough challenge, definitely more HP is worth it. Classic Final Fantasy fanfare. Love it. Level 2. Level 3. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to save this one. This one is a pretty cool one. And I'm also going
perfect
to
timing.
I'm going to save this one. Of course he would have one of Sydney. Oh, so saving them all actually has a little counter up here. Huh. Now that's an actual good-looking photo. No idea what this was about, though. Did I save this one? No, I didn't. And finally, this one will be good. I hear an alarm clock. Why is an alarm clock going off at this time of day? Okay, that's just to tell me what to save manually. Give me a second so I can turn off this clock! Okay, that takes care of my clock problem.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
Okay, I'd say she gotta go this way.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Oh, before I forget, I did get me some ability points. I got 41 now. God! Whew. Something's flying in front of my face. Air slip. Death drop. That'll definitely come in handy sooner or later. No, not yet. We're not gonna bother this one just yet. We're gonna deal with these first. Health level increase HP by test number. Equip two accessories. Do that one. And this one. Now, before we head into where we need to go, there's a food spot over here. So let's just go ahead and undeal with this right now. Leading peppers. There's three of them here. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Keep moving forward. Also, I do apologize if my voice sounds a little weird. I think I'm coming down with a bit of a cold or something. And my nose is a bit stuffed up right now. Then again, it could be my sinuses bothering me. That's a possibility as well. Also, let me go ahead and lay down the battle plan for this game. Basically, if there's a side quest, if there's an item, if there's anything that I could collect in this game, I'm going to try and get it. I am not going to just go by
that's
and
it, right?
Slip past anything.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
It's big. It's very big.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Do that! He's coming after
me! I can't see a thing. It didn't work. Oh, yes, it did. Never mind.
Never knew what hit him.
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
Eat it! Eat the thing! Ow.
You hold it up?
Yep.
Ow! Defied holding up! That's cute.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Okay.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Oh, what's that?
So
an ore deposit or something?
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that you can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Okay, before I go any further, I want to take a look at this stuff I just got. It's listed under the auto parts, and... Oh, so it's like, this is useful for paints and whatnot. That's pretty cool. An extremely rare powder that glitters with the colors of the rainbow, essential for creating special pearlescent paints. Wow, this game is a lot more in depth than I thought it would be. I thought we wouldn't be able to customize the car that much, but we could even change paint, give it paint jobs and whatnot. Oh, this is like GTA, but it's not GTA! Alright, now let's see here. Gotta go this way. Because I don't think I could jump over that.
Cindy's taken?
I don't think so.
And you'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority is keeping His Highness safe.
Well, just like a guy. They're talking about a girl. I was about to say, that road was water.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Giant bird.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half air. airship!
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Do we have to chase it? No? Okay. It is not my problem. But it is gigantic! And it only proves how beautiful this game is. Because that is a perfectly scaled model of a monster! Jump over. Oh yeah, there was something I wanted to take a look at about these gear outfits and whatnot. Do any of them do anything for stats and whatnot? Yes, they do! Oh my god! This one boosts him up by a lot, but I'm not going to be wearing that. I'll keep what I got on because the attack strength is pretty high. Attack strength drops, but his HP is higher with this on. I might put this back on. Then again, I could just leave it as is. You know what? I'm just going to leave them as is for right now. Until I get more gear that'll actually raise their stats a little higher. I actually like how in this game, you actually have gear that you could visually see instead of getting specific gear that obviously raises your stats and whatnot, but you can't see
onward.
See, it even says, just popped up right there. Outfits change not only appearance, but attributes as well. Thank you, game! I just found that out! Why is there a bed there? Could we actually sleep in that trailer? Please tell me I can sleep in that thing.
Let's hit up the shop.
I can actually stay!
Sounds reasonable enough.
I can actually stay here, but I have to pay for it, so I'm not gonna worry about it right now.
Are you joining us?
Hang on for a minute.
Repairs check.
Yes. Overwrites the effects of the previous meal. I'm not gonna worry about it then.
If we leave now.
Yeah.
Okay, the car is there and it's looking beautiful. But first, let's go ahead and do what I need to do and get me some weapons.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Alright, let's see here. Broadsword. I already have one, don't I?
Hang on for a minute.
Gear. Engine blade. What is a broadsword for, anyways?
Take a look at our wares.
I'm pretty certain what I got right now is actually better than this.
Hey, come again.
I keep having to come back in here just to look. Attack 28. Really? So the broadsword's better?
Hey, what are you after this time?
I guess I'll get it then.
Pleasure doing business.
Two of these.
Should've heard him groan when I said road trip and loose.
Two of those.
We'll be girls. Exotic Altitia's
on. And two of those.
I'll see you later.
Alright. We got ourselves some good stuff right now. Go ahead and upgrade. One war sword. Okay, the Masamune is actually stronger than what I got. So I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh, so we can equip more weapons on him. Okay, that's good to know. Put on the Avengers. Put one on you. And one handgun on you. Yeah, put that on you.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't
she pretty? Oh, they went ahead and put the
She's almost too pretty for the road.
The decal on. That's nice.
We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
A delivery? Of what?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
I knew that you would ask me that question, and I'm going to say no! I don't trust my driving skills.
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Okay, so at nighttime, Noctis will be the one that drives. Okay! So, now what? Loading screen! You're taking a bit too long for my taste. Still taking too long. Okay. Auto. Oh, okay, so I could easily just choose where I need to go. Huh. Treasure spots. Campgrounds. Perhaps I should go ahead and, you know, go to these food spots and get the food that I need first. Zoom in, see what else is here. Yeah, I am definitely going to go to these spots and get what I need first. Yeah, I got enough time to do that. Oh my god. But that would mean I'd have to walk. Ugh. Okay.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, oh, the radio's on. Perfect.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of the Veyers to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right. So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Sounds like someone's calling.
A side quest? Where?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Well, here we are.
Okay. It just said, it said I had a side quest for a search and rescue. Somewhere this way. It would do the game some good to, you know, have the person call out. So I oh, there he is.
saved me. Thank you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Huh. That's pretty interesting. So side quests could pop up pretty frequent. I keep forgetting I can just press R3 to get to where I need to go. There's a food spot right near me. So mark it. I hear a monster somewhere. Very close in fact. So, it's on the other side of this rock. Yep, definitely on the other side of the rock. Why did I just stop? Ah, here we are.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Give it to me. Okay, looking at the map again. Mineral deposits. That's definitely going to be useful somewhere down the line. But first, I need to get these element deposits. So where I need to go is there, near that campground.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Oh, I like how it keeps the music that we were listening to still set on here. That's cool.
Let's head on out.
Okay, automatic parking, nice. So looking at the map from here, we've got a bit of a walk, so might as well get to it. Because I doubt we could go that far with the car. Oh wait, I can return to the last rest point. That is nice. And all three energy deposits are right here next to the spot. That is pretty cool. All right, that's the ice. Now we come over here to the lightning. And the fire is on this side of the area. I wonder if all the element deposits are going to be near campgrounds. Seems like it would be the place where you'd find this kind of stuff. And here's the fire. Alright. Go ahead and make my magic up. Like so. Oh, I can only make one flask of energy, I guess. Wait, no, I got two. try out the lightning, see how that works. Can I warp to the car? Yes, I can! This'll make this game so much easier when it comes to traveling in far distances. It'll make it so much easier. Thank you, Square Enix! Alright. Now, these other places I'm not gonna be concerned with just yet, but I will be checking them out a little later. Eos Green Peas and Lucian Tomato. I will be getting those a little later, but right now we're going to go ahead to the quest location, which is right here.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
And just get to where we need to go. What other music do we got? I was hoping that the actual main theme for this game would be on here, but I guess not. Eris theme! Oh my god, that's sad! Oh, no, they didn't. They put One Winged Angel in here. Yes!
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Sounds like a waste of time and money. Wow, Ignis! Ooh, what's this? Oh, we can rent a chocobo or something here? That's cool.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra, bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
This is Noctis's dog.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Ow!
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
I'll just put that.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Okay, let me just take a look-see here and see what can be done in this area. I keep going into the main menu. I'm gonna get annoyed doing that a lot. Okay, we got a shop and we got a restaurant. Let's take a look at the shop and the restaurant. Might find some things that are useful here. Door there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Oh no! It's Justice Monsters 5! What's this?
Some kind of bird.
I'm big on birds.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Can I take your order?
Check out all the stuff that can be found around here. Outposts and whatnot. Now, I'm going to let you guys know right now, I'm not going to be doing a lot of this stuff on the camera. I will do all the side quests and whatnot on the screen, but I will not be doing all this collecting stuff on the screen. It's like, that's just too much.
Think you're up to the task?
Yes, I'm up to the task. No, I'm definitely not up to the task. This is suicide right here.
What would you like? Order whenever you're ready.
Poison proof, toad proof, jetties, Kenny's fries, HP boost. Okay, none of this I should really be using right now because look at me. I'm only level 3.
You want something to eat? Thanks for your business.
I could eat a horse.
What's this? What is it? I keep saying check.
You dream of driving the open road, but what drives you? Passion, power, Koenig's oil. Stop by your local Koenig station and ask for Koenig's oil.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Okay, that was just weird. Next location we need to go to is over here. Oh my god, this is a pretty far distance. There's a fishing spot here, which is pretty cool, as well as the lodgings, rent-a-bird, outpost, gas station. I'm going to need to get some gas sooner or later, I'm willing to bet. Unfortunately, there's no gas station here, so I've got to go all the way here. Hopefully I don't run out of gas. 2 minute ride. Not that bad.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Whoa, hold up.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Sir.
What's up with that question mark?
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean, for a change?
For a change. There's a question mark here. I didn't see that until... What do you got to tell me?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Okay, so I got me a side quest here to find some headhunter guy. I might as well do that. I've got 20 minutes, so that shouldn't take too long. Level 5! Okay! I think I'll be fine.
Huh.
Wait, I don't have to go that far. The headhunter's you!
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that 2.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking a local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Okay.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Welcome. What would you like? You want something to eat? Thanks for your business.
Alright, so it says that the dog tag is in the north somewhere. That is a weird looking statue if I've ever seen one. Wait, what was that? I know my eyes weren't playing tricks with me. What did I just see? I could talk to them about something. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Man, that smells good.
The keys.
I could go for a cold one of these.
You know what? I'm not gonna ask. Okay, looking at the map, it says that the location I'm going is over here. Alright. Might as well get to it. And I better make it quick because it's starting to get night and get dark here again.
So, you thinking the fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine.
Where?
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal. Farewell.
Get lost! You ready? Right there!
What is my character doing?
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Is that all of them? Yep.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
It got dark.
It came from there.
Oh, I hear saber tusks. They're on the left somewhere. And there's an ore deposit here. Let me get this. Where?
Maybe this way?
Oh, okay. You guys are trying to mess with me now. I hear you all over. And there's a good reason why.
Some heads in. No one.
Ooh, head bashing.
Yeah.
And on we go.
Yep.
Alright, got the dog tag, need to get back to town. And fast, it's getting darker by the second.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Alright, that's one side quest done, and I've got 12 minutes on the clock, so I'm going to go ahead and take a breather for right now. That's two videos down. One will be going up later tonight, and one will be going up on Thursday.
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Yes! Level 7! Perfect! Wow, Prompto's level is going up pretty high, pretty quickly. Ignis is the one that's not going up that high, though. Alright, what we got here?
Damn, this is a really good shot.
Well, obviously I'm gonna save this one.
The Regalia's good side.
Gotta get the prints.
Look at that.
One of the few pictures of us together.
All these pictures are really good. Prompto's a great cameraman. That is all the time I have for today, so thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to see more. And of course, if you wish to see other Let's Plays I've done, you can do so by checking out my playlist section. All my videos are there, archived for your viewing entertainment. And of course, don't forget to check out Mother Roy's email page by clicking the link in the description below to help achieve a dream of being my cock by leaving the comment spaces. You won't be disappointed. And of course, don't forget to leave us with a fighter for the doctor. He really enjoys that. And most importantly, if you wish to help the channel grow, you can do so by sharing the video with a friend. And as always, this is your host, DMR Shadow, saying Lonzy, and I'll see you for the next adventure. Goodbye, everyone!